U.S. and Jisoo County woman Representative Gladys Sholei has claimed that photos of her with a white man that have gone viral on social media are being used by someone close to her for political reasons. In a brief media press conference at an Eldred hotel, on Friday evening, Sholei said that the photos doing rounds on different social media platforms have nothing to do with her integrity. "Of late, someone very close to me has been trying to damage my reputation, but they should know that I'll not be responding to them," said Sholei, elected on a Jubilee Party ticket. She went on, "Photos doing rounds have nothing to do with my character, and I will continue to provide for my children. I believe no human can destroy me." The lawmaker who recently divorced former managing director of Standard Group Sam Sholei said she will not allow people she described as political opponents to distract her from serving her constituents. "As an elected leader, I'll not allow people to distract me from serving my people, and that is my main concern at the moment," she added. Ms. Sholei said that she was not raised to be an evil person, saying that no amount of smear campaign will distract her from serving Kenyans. "I thank God that I attended Walk on Fire training that made me stay focused and never to be confused," added Sholei. She said that she was focused on addressing issues affecting the country, including youth employment and maize and milk prices, among others. "I shall remain true to what I am supposed to do. You will never hear me mentioning this issue ever again, because I don't want it to take my focus from the work that I am supposed to be doing for my people," she pledged. She said that this was not her first challenge, and it will not be the last that she is facing in her life. "I remain undeterred from discharging my duty to the people who elected me," she said.